Four News offer our sincerest condolences. With the MCPD's cooperation, Militech has already announced a retaliatory strike.
User, I have an important message for you. Say anything to continue.
Anything.
Automated response. Ha ha ha. The joke gets funnier the more you say it. While running a routine diagnostic check, I discovered a file with my owner's metadata. Name, Regina Jones. User, please return me to my real owner. Thank you in advance.
Okay, I'll take you to Regina.
You are the best user I know.
Hume, I'm the only user you know. Your memory got wiped.
Fun fact. There is a 92% probability Regina Jones will reward you.
You stink.
Be prepared! Keep your eyes on the sky!
No, no, I'm just fine. Thanks. Hey, huh?
an iron for us, we paid off the pigs. We go in, we snatch it, we fuck off and away. So, okay?
Sounds all right. Did Wakako give you her girl?
Hell, for. You'll be masked. No chance of being made.
You're about to know my wrath.
What's the matter? What's going on?
It's nothing.
Okay, so nothing I can do.
Enjoy yourself, let Chief do it.
You're screwing with my head.
There's that phone. Now he comes in the shadows, taking me out somewhere. That fucking board is on the apartment.
I am not yelling. Said yourself, we got everything here. Tombs, stores, eateries.
And that's all you ever dreamed of. Okay. Good to know.
Aitsura, atashitachi o nanda to omotte?
Hey, V! You ready?
Try as I might. Can't imagine that. Not even fucking fucking.
Any idea how I can get to Hiromi?
Pulled the blueprint, got it all figured out. Okay, not all, but we're good on the penthouse. Best bets to access it from the service level. Got a way in from there.
Walls have ears. Don't want trouble.
And Maiko? Where's she?
Meeting with Hiromi, to avoid raising any suspicions.
She'll make him stay put until we're in.
Still, wouldn't want those kids to lose the mother, would you?
All right, we going in?
Let's do this.
Instincts.
You two head in right after us. Go straight to Clouds.
About fucking time.
Fury! Carnage!
Stay sharp. Gangoons might be lurking. Gotta jack into the panel on the other side. Can you take him out?
You always have to go to shit. What?
It's going to shit. That's what it's called.
Careful,
I'm getting sick of this. I'm a soldier, not a fucking handyman.
What then? Everyone all in position?
Tom and Roxy should already be at Clouds. We go on Maiko's signal. They'll mop up security, you deal with Hiromi. But first, you gotta get into the penthouse.
Okay, on my way.
Elevator's on the other side. Be safe.
The Sitch. We're inside at Clouds.
Who's taking which floor?
I'll take the lower level. Tom will head upstairs.
We're all set.
Rage! Fury! Carnage! Through! Follow your instincts!
All right, on the roof.
Jump down onto the balcony. Careful, though, okay?
On my mark. Go!
I'll be late.
I told you, I have shit tons of work.
No, don't wait up.
I don't want any fucking dinner. Everything you cook tastes like sawdust anyway.
Love you too.
Module? Yeah, and?
CEO will test it himself. In the Grand Canyon.
You think it was his idea?
Fuck yeah.
They punched the alarm.
No.
Not if I'd had anything
to
say
it today,
about it.
Or you forget about the whole...
Floor's clear.
I don't care about...
Same here. Go to the surveillance cam in front of the security room.
Thank you.
You're here, finally. I was beginning to think you wouldn't make it.
Right, wrong. Chicks will give you shit no matter what you do. This one's a real charmer, too.
I don't like her either. She tries too hard. Didn't want to trip any alarms. Had to come through quietly.
Fast forward a year.
Can we get this over with?
Why are there three guys? What's she playing at?
That's our target, Hiromi Sato.
What are they watching?
Demo reel of Cloud's next top doll. Specially selected by yours truly. A lucky girl's gonna replace Evelyn. Hope she proves smarter.
Who are the other two?
Target audience of today's presentation. Hiromi answers to them directly. Now they're gonna watch him die in a pool of his own piss.
This is not what we agreed.
Look at me. See this? This is a look of unfucking surprise on my face.
I know the clause. To them, power is a question of strength, ruthlessness. This is the only way.
Maiko!
I'm about to jack him out. They will not be chirpy after the rude awakening. One show ends, another begins. Just as good and unforgettable. Understand?
All right, I'll do what I can. Jack him out.
Well, she is no Parker. Wait. What's going on? Who is this?
Living proof that Hiromi Sato's time is up. This merc has already disturbed the clientele at Clouds once. He murdered Oswald Forrest. And now he's invaded Mr. Sato's private residence. As if that were not enough, this is where Hiromi's sheer incompetence has led all of us to.
What? What the hell?
I have long looked upon Hiromi Sato's foolish, inept endeavors. But this? I think it's obvious he has outlived his usefulness.
V, what the fuck's she doing?
Clouds needs new management.
Am I to understand that this future manager stands before me now, speaking with such zeal?
With your permission.
Over my dead body! We were gonna get rid of him!
Am I to understand these as your conditions?
V, you gotta take him down. That's why we're here.
Bored of all this chatter. I'd rather we just cut to the quick.
Now you're fucked!
God damn it!
V, what the hell were you thinking? Have you any idea what's gonna happen now?
Matter of fact, I do. Either you walk away and never come back to Clouds, or I end you here and now.
I see you got everything planned out, but you forgot just one thing. I've also got a doll chip.
All right, V, get out of there. exits on the lower level of the apartment. Then find the elevator. Tom and Roxy are outside and safe. They weren't followed. Get down to street level, waiting by the food stalls.
Fuck. Should've seen that coming. Probably had this planned from the start. Same sec we walked into her office. Jesus, am I a gonk.
Don't be dramatic, Judy. There's a difference between being a gonk and believing people want to do good.
I know you do. You don't need to believe that. I just know it. Thank you. See you later, V.
See you around, Judy.